Call it a hot dog evolution. Just in time for the 4th of July, thanks to a local man who got bored one day.
Yeah, tonight the happy hot dog man is taking over the nation. Sales are soaring. Channel 4 Action News reporter Michelle Wright just talked to the inventors, Michelle.
Yes, it was a fun day. Two local men are on the verge of turning their fun idea into something really big. Almost 10 years after they first began, they're just now getting some big-time national attention, and they're encouraging people to play with their food.
They cooked up the idea at a church camp. John on the right was a counselor. Dan was a camper, and while helping grill hot dogs, he started doing something his mom used to do.
Here comes Dan. He grabs his hot dog, and he starts hacking it up with a penknife. And I'm like, what are you doing? Please hurry up. Got a lot of kids here. Well, he hacks it up, puts it on the grill, and it crudely forms into a little hot dog man. And now I have 20 or so other kids saying, I want my hot dog done just like that. And I thought, there's no way I'm going to stand here with a wet, slippery piece of meat and a knife and hack these things up and do that.
John had a connection at Pitt's Plastics Engineering Department, and some 6 months later, the happy hot dog man began, complete with a smile. The device stamps the dog first, and then when you boil or grill it, the arms and legs curl out. Kids can then use condiments to decorate their person. They knew kids would like it, but were surprised to see how many adults did too.
Crazy. But I mean, that's kind of what the product is.
Did you ever imagine it would turn into this?
No.
Recently, the national marketing company Telebrands agreed to test it out. If it's popular, they could offer John and Dan a permanent deal. The company already produced this commercial, and it's already gone viral on the web.
Excited but humble about it. I mean, we're excited. It's a little bit surreal, to be honest, right? We recognize we're not solving world hunger or curing a disease. We're just making something fun for kids.
A dancing hot dog. If you'd like to order one, we have a link on our website under As Seen on WTAE.